it's quieting down as we get toward the land here, unfortunately. And maybe we'll get another puff as we come in the harbor. Little hum at 8 or 9 knots. Kite is a big kite. Scott says before they had a pretty small woman trimming it. Seems pretty bit loady, but I think with gloves, not really too much of an issue. I think in 25, that's going to be a 220-pounder job. Same as any boat like this.
Just like Dubai by that seawall.